Hello, I'm Brittany Sweeney, here to introduce you to the PBS 39 Artist of the Month for November. She's a ninth grade artist from William W. Bodine High School in Philadelphia. I'd like to welcome Maya Scarlett. Maya, congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining us. I can't wait to see some of your art. But before we start, can you tell us how you became an artist?
Well, I've been drawing and painting ever since I can remember. I was always advanced for art for my age, I guess. And I guess over the years, my art has evolved the way that I've done it. Because before, when I was really little, I just did it because I liked it. And I still like it. But now it's like a creative outlet.
It's very cool. This is some pretty cool art. You actually submitted a picture called Touch the Universe. This is really neat. Can you tell us about this piece?
Well, I made that piece over quarantine because over quarantine, I gained a lot of free time. And I've been painting ever since, like more over quarantine because I have free time. And I made that painting actually to a song called Cosmic Love. And I intended it to look a bit different, but it still came out really good. So I really like it. And I renamed it.
You should really like it. It's a really, really cool piece. I wanted to ask you what your inspiration is for these different pieces, for your different artwork.
Well, recently it's been songs because when I paint, it's different from when I draw. When I draw, I usually draw a picture of something specific. When I paint, it's more abstract. So I tend to paint songs more, and I just paint whatever comes to mind when I listen to it.
I like that. Really neat. Let's bring in two of your biggest supporters now. We're going to bring in your grandma and your dad. Joining us now are Maya's dad, Carlton, and grandmother, Veronica. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Veronica, let's start with you. You submitted your granddaughter's pieces, which are so cool. Tell us when you knew she really had an eye for art.
Well, I've known since she was a wee girl. About 5 or 6 when she started sketching and painting, and she made some amazing pieces that I said she has some great potential and could evolve into a great artist.
And how about you, Carlton? When did you know she really had a passion for this?
She had to be around 3 or 4, and she started with crayons, and she just advanced over a period of time, through her younger years. She's been painting and drawing at this level for I would have to say at least 5 or 6 years and so forth. And it comes natural to her. She doesn't have any professional training or anything like that. And we were looking at trying to see if we could get professional training for her, but she really wasn't interested. And it doesn't seem to have hurt her talent because it has just evolved and grew over time.
Yeah, she really has a true natural talent. Do both of you have a favorite piece of artwork that you'd like to tell us about?
Yes, I have one. I have this painting right here that hangs in my kitchen. And Maya drew this painted this about 3 or 4 years ago. And I just love the way the colors fade, the orange fades into the yellow, and how the roots really speaks to me. And I like the heart shape in the middle of it, but I just thought it was a very good painting that she did at a young age.
That's a really neat one. How about you, Carlton?
Yes, one of my favorite paintings is this one of the little girl. And I like the details. If you could see a little closer, she really had very good details in terms of features and so forth, and the deep eyes, because I think that the eyes were one of the most beautiful things, and how it matches the background as you see back here.
She's got a wide array of subjects that she's covered in here. You both should be so proud of her. Let's bring her back in one more time.
Okay, thank you.
Back again with Maya Scarlett. Maya, I just want to ask you one more thing. How does it feel to be the Artist of the Month for November?
It feels really great. I feel like my art's being appreciated, and I've been doing art for so long, and it just feels good for people to see my art.
Well, keep doing what you're doing. Your art is absolutely fabulous. Congratulations again to Maya Scarlett, our Artist of the Month for November. Thank you so much. And if you have an artist who wants to be featured as one of our Artists of the Month, visit pbs39.org to submit an application. I'm Brittany Sweeney for PBS 39, and remember to keep creating.